Most Tories, particularly now, are just normal people going about their everyday business trying to help better the country.